Moving on, the jailed husband of Belarusian opposition leader Svetlana Tikhanovskaya, Sergei Tikhanovsky, has been put on trial by the Lukashenko government. Tikhanovsky, before he challenged Lukashenko's decade-long rule, was a popular YouTuber who quickly emerged as a face of opposition before promptly being arrested for quote-unquote violating public order. Independent rights group says Tikhanovsky stood for trial in Gomel City. The hearing was held behind closed doors inside a detention center where he has been held for over a year. He faces up to 15 years in jail. Five other activists are also on trial, including historic opposition figure Mykola Sakevich. His wife, Svetlana Tikhanovskaya, who was formerly a political novice, took his place and quickly gained popularity. She went to become Lukashenko's main challenger and is currently in exile in Lithuania. She has called this trial a sham driven by personal revenge.
29 мая 2020 года моего мужа Сергея Тихановского задержали прямо на пикете по сбору подписей. С тех пор жизнь нашей семьи, как и тысяч семей белорусов, очень изменилась. Ведь все понимают, что это не суды, а персональная месть и расправа от того, кто захватил и удерживает власть при помощи насилия.
Alexander Lukashenko so far enjoys support from Russia. The West, however, has on a number of occasions denounced his response to opposition-led protests. That saw hundreds of people getting arrested or jailed. Europe and the United States have slapped numerous sanctions on Lukashenko's government, with the latest being announced earlier this week over the forced landing of a Ryanair flight to arrest a regime critic. Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.